That was a lot harder work than you hoped for today, wasn't it?
Yeah, a little bit harder than we thought it was going to be.
What happened there? You guys fell behind 2 goals in the first half and then fell behind again 3-2. What was going on the field?
We kind of, I guess, sat back on our heels. The first 2 games we've done that, we've set back. After halftime, we really had to fire each other up to get a goal. And once we get fired up and once we get one, we keep going usually.
I heard you mention that the girls didn't seem like they were emotional enough at halftime. I guess you guys found it?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it just takes a little bit of, I guess, to see the emotion and to express it, to see how much it really means. But once we do that, I think we're good. I mean, that's what puts us apart from a lot of other teams, our heart.